Bring that ass back like a boom, 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 boom. We got quite a few comments about the dining room table. Instead of spending thousands of dollars on a new table, we decided to use the old beams and some leftover GFRC concrete. I wanted the table to be made out of multiple materials. Surprisingly, it wasn't that complicated to make. I also wanted it substantial, so it's 13 feet long. Added tempered glass and paired it with vintage and modern chairs. Check our YouTube for the full design.